I love that people know I love taxidermy because I had someone just tell me that there is a dead bird out here that they thought I would like. And I'm trying to find it. Hopefully it's like visible somewhere. I don't know. I have a bag. It's decently clean. I think we found the bird. Yes, it did. Ants have already started to get it. So, it's such a small bird. I think I can kind of preserve stuff now if I wanted, if I got scissors. It'd be kind of weird, creepy. Let me get a, I'm gonna wash the ants off. Okay, I don't know what I'll do. I'll be back. Alrighty. Okay, we gotta get to work. Sorry, ants. There's so many ants on it. I don't want to get bit. Sorry, this is terrible, I know. I'm gonna give the bird back to them. I just want to be able to preserve what I want. Okay. All right, that was the fastest I've ever done preserving. Jinkies. All right, that was like record time. So I let the bird have the rest, or the ants, gave it back to them. So succeeded. Thanks for being here. Gotta go back to work.